Today, the 5th September, the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, I would like to wish Happy Teacher Day to all the respected teachers of Success School. The teachers make a great effort and contribution for the development of our students. Their well-teaching make all the students successful. In this year, SSLCE 2020, 52 students got first division and 55 students got second division. Only 2 students got fail on account of their illness during the examination. I pray for them to do well in the next examination. One student named Saikom Priscilla got 100 marks in mathematics. She is the subject topper in mathematics. She got letter mark in all subjects. Another student called Priya Muitum got 99 marks in mathematics. Besides, many students got letter marks in mathematics, Manipuri, Tangta, fine arts, and a few students got letter mark in science, social science, and English. I congratulate all successful students. All these achievements are the great works of teachers. I salute all teachers of Success School. By taking the privilege of today, I would like to mention some objectives and reforms of the National Education Policy 2020, which was recently announced by the Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji governments. Among the major reforms of the National Education Policy 2020, the 10+2 structure in the schooling system has been replaced by 5+3+3+4 structure. 5 means 5 years of foundation and stage, starting from Anganwadi or preschool or Bal Bhaktika to class 2 from the age of 3 years to 6 years. 3 means 3 years of preparatory stage from class 3 to class 5 at the age of 8 to 11. 3 means 3 years of middle stage from class 6 to 8 at the age of 11 to 14. 4 means 4 years of secondary stage starting from class 9 to class 12 at the age of 14 to 18. Vocational education and coding will be introduced from class 6. Mother tongue or regional language to be the medium of instruction at least up to class 5 and preferably till class 8. Now I would like to mention some fundamental principle of the National Education Policy 2020. That is recognizing and identifying and strengthening the unique capability of each students, promoting each student holistic development in both academic and non-academic spheres, achieving foundational literacies and numeracy in all students by grade 3, promoting of multilingualism and the power of language in learning and teaching, regular formative assessment for learning instead of summative assessments. The policy envisages a new curricular and pedagogical structure for schools education that is responsive and relevant to the need and interest of learners at different stages of their developments. This policy aims to shape an education system that benefits all children. The National Education Policy aims at making India a global knowledge superpower. Dear students, you all are at home. You cannot do any program for your teachers at school because of the COVID-19 pandemic. Anyway, time will bring better days for you. Let us pray to God to make our life happy and safe. Thank you all.